Did the Awesome here with Yert the Nerd, and welcome to a not so serious Let's Play of Final Fantasy XIV Online. What we decided to do was, we decided to do female characters for this one, and it's gonna be a really funny Let's Play. We're gonna do a lot of funny shit, and I decided to do like a warrior's class, and he's like a mage. Or like a summoner and stuff like that. I decided to be pretty much like the tallest race, and he decided to be the shortest race. And we max out the height and stuff like that. go ahead and run around with his. Hey.
Yeah. No, but anyway, well, my character's name is Yertilda the Nerda. Yeah, very creative, huh? She's adorable. And then
Mine's original. Dibra, awesome. There we go.
Yeah, I'll go first person for a second. Look at that beast.
So small. Now I'm in first person. Can you look up? Is that a thing?
Yeah.
Is this you looking up? You don't have a neck.
It's kind of weird if you see on my end, though. You kind of jiggle a little bit.
I'll have to watch your side of this. Okay, there we go.
Awesome.
You have a neck.
I have a neck. It's adorable.
It's not visible at first, so yeah, this is my character. Alright. Our first mission ever on this fantasy role-playing game is to pick up a bunch of weeds, or herbs in this case. Peculiar herbs. We gotta search this stuff out. Get all the herbs. There's a lot of herbs.
Wait. I am the slowest at the herb picking. Yeah, I'm slow.
Yeah, don't sell yourself off short, buddy. Yeah, he is.
Why are you so high on life?
Oh, dang it. I was trying to think of something to add on to that.
Ain't I just a doll?
Hey, you could easily be mistaken as one.
Shouty in the club.
Oh, I guess it. Do I not? Oh yeah, I gotta connect to this thing too. Gotta forget to connect
to the
stone.
Where are you at?
I'm over here. I stayed connected. Now I'm watching a video. I'm so tall and my axe is so big it covers my head.
Thank you.
Talking about the crystal.
I completed stuff.
Okay, we can skip this. Uninteresting related stuff. Return learned. I learned to return.
Where are you at?
I'm over here.
Over here is not a specific thing.
It's totally not. So is the world like 1,000 times bigger to you? Or does it seem
not
like,
really?
Does it seem really big? Or is it?
No, it's just, people are really big. That guy has a really big mustache.
Yeah.
I'll accept your quest.
Yay, we got stuff.
Collecting a bunch of quests.
Yeah, okay, so we're gonna do them all. We're gonna do all the quests. Even if they're stupid. Quest accepted. Did you accept the quest over here too?
Here I go. Walking on it.
Oh dang it, we forgot to add each other to the party. We have to add ourselves. We have to party up.
What?
Here, I'll send you a party invite.
Here, I can do it. Yes, join Dibra's party.
Dibra.
Hey, Dibra.
Oh, hey, a cool tip, Yert. Press square to access your map.
Whoa, it's a tip!
What?
It's a tip. Okay, actually, I have to go over here.
Yeah, I have several places over there too. Did you get close? Did you get the quest close to home? Endless, Edelwiss and suspicious
yeah.
Sober.
Right. Close to home. Yep. Yeah, all those different warriors, but yeah.
We're gonna do.
I'm actually in first person right now.
You're in first person. All right. This is gonna be the challenge. We're gonna do all of the. I gotta do all this tedious notifications and stuff I already know how to do. Alright.
Is that in there?
Oh, where'd you go?
I continued on the beaten path.
Beaten path. Be that way. This map was always...
track of Dibra.
Yeah.
Excuse my partner.
Even though
Dibra.
I feel like I'm like the parent.
She doesn't know what she's talking about.
I feel like
she's a bit insane.
I feel like I'm like the parent of which I keep like losing my child, and my child's like the.
I feel like it's the other way around. I feel like I just had a really big baby.
Yeah, right. It's probably the opposite. I keep losing you. There you go. One quest.
I just got proper procedure. I got suspicious. No, close to home.
Close to home. I still have to do Edelwiss and close to home.
I have all those to do still, to be honest.
Okay. Did you accept more quests? Did you accept the quest over here?
I accepted the one with that one dude in the backpack.
Oh, okay. Did you take a quest from this guy yet? Did you get... What are your quests right now?
I have to speak... Well, I just spoke to that this one girl, so now I have to go speak to some other dude, and then I get to be complete.
Right.
Here I go. Well, yeah, I should probably connect to this thing, shouldn't I? Because I'm bad at this stuff. Oh, I already see where I have to go. Cool.
Yeah, I have no idea how I keep losing you.
Are you kidding me? I'm that tall. Did you see how small I am?
You're really small. Oh, okay, there you go. You're still at the center. I see ya. On my map. I think there you are. You're doing things. He's a business lady, ladies and gentlemen. He's a business lady.
He said he is a business lady. That sounds weird.
That does sound weird. Let's go do this shit. I'm gonna take another quest. The right price. It's always on the right place.
I am most grateful to have it back. The tool is the key thing, blah blah blah.
Okay, Pinkiplier.
Pinkiplier.
Yes. Oh. Swalsblit. Is that your real name? Was that another quest I just got? Damn it. Stop giving me quests!
We gotta do all of them.
I spoke to Iron Thunder. I am good.
Iron Thunder!
Here I go!
It's gonna be worth it.
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 The adventures of World Thunder. Hey, you! I need to talk to you. You have supplies, and I need to talk to you for those supplies and the things and the stuff and that. Bye! You!
Oh, I gotta visit the Martyrs Guild. Did you finish? Did you visit the guild yet?
I'm working on stuff.
Same. Samesies.
Deliver the prey. No, I just have to go over here now. What the hell? What's going on?
Where are we going?
This is so chaotic. Hey, Bing Swang. There you go, sir.
That's how he actually pronounces his name, Buzz Swing.
Buzz Swing. His back.
Bing Swing. I think it's
It comes from the same country as Wobba Fett.
Wobba Fett. Straight up.
I'm so cute. I'm adorable. How can you say no to me? No!
Oh. Yeah, you're going that way. I'll go talk to my guild. I think I passed. Is my guild downstairs? Oh, my guild is downstairs. Weird.
Interesting. There, I guess. So I have a bunch of things to do. Is that what you're saying?
Oh yeah. Okay. So I'll go pick up my quest or my guild quest, and then I think this is the part where we can actually go out and kill shit.
Thank you for the extra quest that I really didn't want, but to deliver packages? No way! What does that will do? Oh. Return the desire to join the anarchist build, okay.
The anarchist build! Na 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 na. Just heavy metal in the background. Na 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 na.
Anarchy!
Anarchy!
Yes, I am Cyberglob.
That's what really the real anarchist build is all about. It's not about parks. It's about
I like how we call it the anarchist. Chaos.
Yeah. Headbanging. Ah, oh, man, that's a lot of walking. Oh, okay, I think I have to go upstairs. Do I have to go upstairs? I think this might be downstairs. It's hard to tell with this place.
This is confusing.
I was right off the bat, I'm invited to a free company. Acralia Alpha. That's interesting.
It's the next Pokemon game.
The next Pokemon game. I'm not really interested in joining a guild. Or a free company.
I keep on
running. I keep running. It's funny because I was running as you said that. That's what I was thinking.
I'm running.
So much fucking running.
I will make it somewhere! God damn it! No. Okay, seriously, I'm trying to talk to you, man. You're making it hard for me to talk to.
The scene cannot be skipped, and...
Uncle! Uncle! Talk to me.
Hey,
you're
so...
an ugly guy.
Okay, now did you get kill stuff? Do you got the quest to kill stuff now?
I don't think so.
I just got the quest to kill stuff.
No, I do.
Hey.
Just wait, I have to talk to some people.
No, oh, man, I got...
Complain a bunch of talking quests.
Yay, delivery boy, the video game.
To be honest, this is how like every, I feel like almost every MMO starts
out, yeah. Almost. Or at least a lot of it's like side quests are, it's just a bunch of delivery stuff and going to specific places.
Tutorial the game.
Tutorial the game.
Walk this way!
Talk this way. Walk this way. Talk this way. Just give me that stuff.
Here's a bunch of stuff that you're not going to know how to use if you're a new player.
Nay.
Do I have to go downstairs?
Maybe to fight stuff, yeah.
No, but it says I have a bunch of... Okay, upper dock.
Oh, yeah, upper dock. Area. Yeah, you probably... Yeah, quest going up, upper floor, yeah. There you go.
I need to go up there. How do I get up there?
You know, on your map, you have, like, the stairs? Like, there's a stair icon? Like, it has, like, an orange... Like, it has, like, orange tint or whatever. Like, there's the staircase icon, and then it has the, there's something around it. That means the mission's that in that direction. And where you need to go to finish a quest, you go talk to, There you go.
I need to go to the upper docks real quick.
I'm actually at the upper docks. My guild's upstairs, yours is downstairs. Different operation bases.
What, more quests?
More quests.
Why?
there can never be too much quests.
I wanna know who was in charge of putting all these. Like,
I wanna know the
quests.
Person who typed up all the dialogue for this game. Their hands probably hate them. Probably wasn't just one person.
My entire building.
Nah.
So, can we take a break? That's how the dialogue's done!
Until it's all done. There's so many quests in this area. I have to go
many
back downstairs.
Many lives were ended in the process of typing this game's dialogue.
There's so much dialogue.
We hired
okay, alright, we're gonna. I see you down the hall. Let's give each other a high five. Go. We're gonna join in the middle. We're gonna join in the middle. Yeah, what? I forgot triangle.
I was off on the side.
I saw that.
No, you must have been running to the wrong person.
What's this? The Smith. What does the Smith do?
Huh. So I need to be rank level 4 in order to do that quest. I'm just gonna stop accepting quests right now. No more, I say! I want to go kill things. Where are you, Dibra? Dibra!
I'm right here.
That's not an answer!
That's not you, where
that's
are
not
you?
An answer.
Where are you? It's like this. Okay, there you are. Okay, there we go. Alright. Hey, let's go. Let's do this. Let's charge. I think this is the way out. It should be. No, I think it's this way. Or maybe this way. Follow me.
That's the title of the episode. I think it's this way.
Yeah, I think it's this way. This is it. This is the freedom. This is where the battle shall begin. I hope this is the right direction. Hey, we gotta make sure we stay connected. So whenever we see one of these, we gotta connect our essence. We gotta connect
that
our.
Sounds dirty.
Yeah, we gotta connect our souls to this stone.
I feel so close to you, right now.
I'm
back to turn on my game's volume there. Go ahead. Okay, Dibra, let's go do stuff.
Yes, let's go slayeth monsters. I think it's down
slayeth.
Here. Slayeth monsters.
Let's go smite those bees!
Or how the cool kids say it nowadays, let's do some hippy dippy shit.
Hippy dippy shit? What? Yeah.
Hey.
This is where we fight!
We're fighting a warp rat.
Wait, how do you mark these things again?
You use your cruiser buttons. And then you press X to confirm it, and then you can attack and stuff like that.
Wait, I'm trying to actually... Oh, X to attack?
Yeah, your abilities are like art... Like, you can... Like, you can set your abilities and stuff like that. So it's R2... It's like, right now it's R2, but you can adjust... You can change your, skill... Like, your skill, like, bracket later when you have more abilities. Or just whenever you want to.
Wait, I have a freaking thing that keeps popping up and it's bothering me. I don't like where they put the notification thing at all. Does it block, especially when you're
you mean the green button? I have to figure out how to close that because I already know everything. You can actually read this stuff later. I think it's in it's active help. It is indeed active help. So if you ever had questions on anything, just look at the active help.
How do you get rid of the map?
Square again. Did you get rid of it?
No.
Yeah, just press square. Alright, okay, first you press circle. I mean, like, if you're on the map,
Okay, it's off. Okay. Right. And you mark for what? How again?
Oh, I use your cruiser buttons. To, like, to target.
That does not help. I'm gonna just take forever.
Oh, are all you really doing is attacking?
Yeah.
I think right now you only have one viable spell, and it's your circle. It might be set to your circle, your X.
I can't figure out any of my spells.
You hold R2 and then circle or X. You already have a spell.
I don't have circle.
Or X. Is there a skill on your X or circle?
No, it just teleports. That would teleport me.
Oh, are you looking at your L2 side or your R2 side?
I was actually on L2.
Use your R2 as your skills.
Do I have to select which ones I want?
Yeah, you can go to, you can just scroll up, like, if in the menu, you can scroll up to actions and traits. Actions and traits.
I have to go through each one individually.
Yeah, you can go to actions and traits on your menu.
I don't feel like doing anything.
Yeah, well, because right now you don't, you, You've just been using your basic attack, which is just waiting. It's a wait attack. Oh, there you go. That was a spell.
Yeah, but now I have to constantly just switch through all my actions in order for it to work.
I mean, you can keep spamming that spell if you want. I don't know if you have many spells yet, but you get more variety later.
But I know, but so I have to go through my actions and do it.
No, you can set it on your hotbar. Here's how you do it. You go to actions. I'm actually doing it on my screen.
Okay, they're telling me how to do it. Okay, how do you?
All right, so you're on an ability, right? So what you do is you press.
I got it.
You press square and then you press R2 or L2 depending on which command you want it on, or which bar you want it on, and then you press the button that you want to use that spell with. So let's say I got heavy swing on circle. So if I wanted to put heavy swing on X, I would go to that skill, and then hold L2 and then X, and it'll set it there.
Stop giving me pop-up things. It's annoying.
I wonder if you can actually cancel that. There's probably a way to keep active out from spreading.
I have to see if there is. This bothers me so much.
Because
it's just chaos.
There's just constant help. constant help.
I don't like it.
User Mac. It might be user. No, it's not user Mac. It's
things so complicated. I can't see anything.
Oh, there's a sightseeing log. That must have been added. List. Yeah, that's added.
I'm gonna change the settings. I want to turn the... that on.
Oh, I think it's system configuration. Maybe,
Display settings, eh? Nope.
Let's see here. Support desk information. Nope.
Nope.
I feel like there was. I think it. There was an option like that. I don't know if they got rid of that. They shouldn't have, but they might have. Yes, we have achieved. We have ascended. Noise.
I already have a cute little book.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. Well, how big is your book again? Pull that out again. Go ahead and, like, attack something.
I don't think I'm gonna be careful. Here, I wanna only attack what I need to attack here. Free experience. What am I saying?
I was gonna say, is your book as big as you? No, I think it's about the same size.
I wonder if your book is...
I was gonna say my axe is pretty big. I wonder if the size of your weapon is
bigger. Yeah, your axe is pretty big. You can switch it from this angle.
I wonder if it is determined by the height of your character. Maybe not, because I think I remember having a giant axe in my character. I'm my legitimate character. Little ladybug. I wish they'd made a. I wish the people on here would make a monster called Warfin Bad Rat. Like a Markiplier monster. That'd be really funny.
Next. Oh, there's a wharf.
There's a wharf.
I don't need wharfs. Why what am I the size of these animals?
Oh yeah, oh that one's really small. That was yeah, that's all I fell.
No, yeah. I have to look for a Raleigh or whatever. I don't know how to spell to say these things. Probably across the bridge. Oh my god, it's an order!
Oh, River Toads! Can we fight it? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do this shit.
Oh, no, that's level 4.
Yeah, we can do it. We can do it. I'll take it.
Oh my god, that damage.
I have heal. Yeah. We can do it. We can defeat the giant toad. Oh, I think that's what we need. We need the jellyfish. We're going jellyfishing! Jellyfishing, jellyfishing.
Wait, that stupid no thing. I don't want the map.
Stop. Oh, you press
I need to kill those ghost things.
Yeah, you jellyfish?
The ghost fishes.
Yeah, ghost fish. Alright, I'll take it. Jellyfishing. We've got three jellies.
Oh. That's annoying. My selector didn't go to the right thing.
Oh yeah, it attacked something like far off. Yeah, I've done that before. Especially when I shouldn't have. I died.
Seriously, no man. All I have to say about this entire thing is no.
No map. I think you can change the button layout on that. Okay. Alright, attacking the ladybug now. Okay, I'll help you. I like the fact when you jump, you spread your legs out. Like, whee!
Wait, I'm trying to think here. How do I change it? Did I get any new one yet? I need to be 4? Level 4? Oh,
right,
man.
Let's go kill a bunch of shit to get to 4. Yeah, let's go kill a bunch of shit. Let's go kill more toads. You make the finishing blow. Ooh, I got a high quality health.
Move up the toes.
Did you get?
Move up the toes.
We got the
You're
toes.
Not gonna meet any princess frog.
Nope. Oh, shit, you attacked the other one.
Here, I'll... I got the other one, though! What the hell?
You got two of them on him now. Alright, that's cool. I can take it.
I've been doing this for years. You can't take me, Toad.
Yeah.
Can't help but think I got very little of anything out of that.
Yeah, we got this one. Do it again. Hey, waiting.
Yeah, I can't really select it.
Press circle and then it's probably because you're on something. You can press circle and then you press your. Or X. You can press X, actually. If you press X on something, then it usually goes to the... If you press circle and you have nothing, like, if you're not on anything, then if you press X, it goes to the nearest thing.
Hey, let's fight the big guy. I'm joking.
No, I'm down. Let's not do that. He's level 12.
That's why I was saying I was joking.
Yeah, that's true.
Take this too serious. All these moves I have.
We have so much of variety at the moment. Yeah, I got a combo move. I got a move.
Four.
You're four. You have ascended. Yeah, what do you? Yeah. What's the spell you got?
Yeah, summon. Okay. Okay. No, I didn't want that one. No, stop. Ugh. The controls on here are kind of a bitch, though, I don't know why.
Yeah. Takes time to get used to.
I'm gonna leave it at the bitch. You're ugly. I will summon a cute animal, a vicious beast, one that will destroy humanity.
Oh shit, dude.
Aww. Ratatasker.
Ratatasker, pretty much. you got Carbuncle at your side. Oh jeez. Yeah. Yep. Nice. Complete murdering.
I don't need any more animals.
Alrighty, so what's the next on our list? I have to slay lost lambs. Is that what you have to do too?
Oh.
Oh, where are the lost lambs? I wonder if that's on the other side of the map. Are you done with the slaying quest yet?
Yeah.
I have to slay three lost lambs.
Little ladybug, I challenge you to a duel. No help.
All right.
On my
side.
I healed myself. My magical skills, I will destroy thee.
Oh,
with
shit.
My...
Shit. Going through me too. It brought help.
Of course it did, but I didn't need help. They nearly need the help if they want to stop the mighty Yertilda. Good job, little rat disaster.
Greatest fight ever told in the history of fights.
The fight between... Oh, a dude!
Oh, fuck. Yeah, don't do this shit. Let's do this shit. 2v2. Alright, I'm gonna pitch off this one, too. Yeah, dodo fight! Dodo fight! Yeah! Dodo, I feel bad now. I feel bad for killing Dodos. Aww. We are gathered to- okay, never mind, it disappeared.
Oh, a wind sprite.
Wind sprite? So kill that shit.
I challenge thee! Wait for that time where I challenge the long thing.
Yeah, what about that level 12 monster back there? How about that thing?
Not until I'm level 2. I mean, 5.
Level 2.
The legend. Let's go kill dodos.
Let's go kill a bunch of dodos. That's how we level up. Yeah. We're killing a bunch of dodos.
Get back to dodos. I have a summon, so it's fine. Look at that. Emerald Carbuncle. Is that a carbuncle? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, Emerald Carbuncle.
It sounds like a name of a person. My name is Emerald Carbuncle.
Yeah, right. Something like that. Something that would come out of Steven Universe. Emerald Carbuncle.
Yeah, that's like... Wow. Oh,
dodos. Okay, we're gonna see how many I can make mad and us press the X thing. There you go.
Oh.
We got three of them. We got three dodos.
Let me use dodo. We're gonna go. Like a bro.
Bro, dodo. Oh, there's more dodos. We were slow.
Oh, actually, have to come here.
Hey.
Let's kill all the dodos. Let's make them go crazy like a whoa, whoa. Ah, no. The last melon. The last melon.
Oh, I remember that. The last melon.
This is really weird.
Every time we kill a dodo. Every time we kill a dodo, from now on, we have to say the last melon after we make one. The last melon.
Look at the grass standing on the skating grass.
Oh, do you really?
Look.
Oh my god. Oh, you're right, so yeah. This is probably like a cornfield for you.
I live in cornfields.
Oh.
I find that offensive.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I totally find that offensive. I hate corn.
Cornfield.
I hate cornfields. We can just sit here and farm dodos.
Yeah, let's do it. There's more dodos over here. We must vanquish all the dodos and their bro bros. Yeah, I did.
Sounds like a music group. Dodo and the bro bros.
Dodo and the bro bro.
I'm gonna give me some physique. Yeah! I got the physique.
Heal yourself. Oh, fun fact, the up and down cruisers is to target your allies. So you can heal, I think you can heal me too. I think that's a thing.
We'll find it out. Wait, we'll kill this dodo. Kill the dodo first there. Okay. Let me try marking you. How do you turn ways?
Up and down for players.
Right. Now I'm gonna try it.
Oh, you can. You can heal me. We're unstoppable.
We are the unstoppable force.
Shit.
What? Okay, I gotta come in here and see if there's anything I have to do. I don't want to accept any quests right now.
Oh, did you get a level up yet?
Well, I'm at 4.
I'm still at 4 too. Yeah.
You guys want me to do?
Whack-a-mole.
Oh, yay! Move! Oh, yeah, I'll probably do that one. That one's a mole extermination.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go exterminate.
What do you want?
Oh, yeah, we gotta talk to this guy first.
So it looks like we're gonna have to kill some stuff.
Oh, okay, yeah, I had to kill lambs too. That's part of my quest.
Little lamb, let me sleep.
I think that's in the next area.
I think it'd be ironic if in a game they had a demon sheep that made it so people can't sleep.
That would be interesting.
Wouldn't that be
kind of ironic? Shaggy sheep.
No, but get it because people say one sheep, two sheep, three sheep, counting sheep trying to fall asleep.
Oh, I'll do that. Bitch.
But he makes it so. But ironically, he's a sheep and he makes it so you can't fall asleep.
That's not the right stuff. That would be a cool monster.
Can we just happen? Getting the lice comb. He's like, I am now furry and sleek. I am now a furry sheep. Okay. Wow, this has been the strangest episode so far.
Oh, we're using a lice comb. We're cleaning the sheep. Why did we agree to clean sheep?
Why can't they do it?
Yeah, they're lazy assholes.
We're not trained in this.
Yeah, how are we magically trained in cleaning sheep?
I read out of books! Not do sheep. Oh, I might reword that.
Alright, go ahead.
Up the mountain I go!
Up the mountain I go! Quickly change the situation. Up the mountain I go!
Wow, you certainly know how the lice comb.
Yeah, right.
There, you're not losing sleep over your sheep anymore.
No, he's got another quest for us to do.
Dodos, yes!
Oh, yes, dodo quest. I think we actually have to take care of dodos.
We've got to kill the dodos!
We must kill the dodos. I mean, save the dodos.
We get to save the dodos? This is stupid.
Look at these guys. They're so happy.
Give away the dodos.
They look so happy.
I want to punch them all.
Look at that. Hey, Trey, look at this one. Look at this one. This one's happy. It's like, what's up, dude? What's up, dude? I'm a dodo. I'm a dodo. I'm happy.
Oh my gosh.
Bolting dodo.
So wait, what were we supposed to... I keep saying dildo, it's so bad.
Oh, we're putting dodos in sacks. We're capturing the dodos.
Excuse me, dodo. I'm gonna capture you.
I feel so bad, we're capturing dodo.
I don't feel bad, they're freaking dodos!
They want to be free. They want to be free with their bro-bros.
So we can get so that we may kill them and they be used as feed, as player feed.
As player feed. To gain XP. Where did that dodo go?
I don't know.
It's like this big That's orange area. The chocobo. Oh, I think I found one. I found a dodo.
No!
Yep.
Brandon! Yeah, this is the saddest thing.
What? Wait a second.
Oh, it's sleeping. Never mind. I thought it was dead.
Oh, you thought it was dead? Was it the chocobo was dead?
Yeah. No, I thought it was.
I don't know what it's doing. Oh, it's just looking down. It's not sleep. It's just looking down. Oh, it's being pampered. Oh, that one's sleeping. Yeah, I think that one's sleeping.
I was waiting for you to say, no, that one's dead.
I'm sorry. Well, this guy's saying, I'm sorry, Lucky. Is he dead? Oh,
the chocobo's...
No, he's alive. He's breathing. Yeah, he's breathing.
I'm so lost.
He's alive.
I'm so sorry, son. We're gonna have to get rid of it. Maybe that's it.
Things to tell your children. Sorry, son, but it has to go.
Sorry, son.
It has to
go.
Sorry,
but he played with too many bees. He's dead. Your son's dead. Your friend's dead. It's done.
Yeah. We have successfully...
I'll capture the last of the dodos.
We have successfully captured all the runaways. We have achieved.
We are the best. We're the best that they've ever had. I'll hand over your dodos. Thank you very much. Like, thank you for handing me these giant sacks of dodos.
Nice.
Sweet. Now who's next on our help list? You, it looks like you need help, little big man. Little big man?
Little big man.
I bet it's no good.
Oh, we still have to whack moles.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, okay. Where do we go? Do we go over here for that?
Over here, Dave Awesome.
Hey.
Wait, I gotta do this. Real quick. Can I do it? Yes. I'm a little person in a wagon.
Oh, actually, oh man, I gotta go up there and see that now. Here, I'm coming. Nope. You already did it. Damn it. Wait.
No, I'm here.
Jack, we need capturing
him.
Are you in the bag? Aw, oh, that's so cool. Oh, you can't get in. Can you not get in the bag? You cannot get in the bag.
No.
You can stand up mysteriously on top. Yeah, we can walk on air now. We have achieved.
Ow!
We have achieved immortality.
Hey, jump down here. I can actually heal us.
Hey, I took 36 damage. I probably shouldn't be taking jump damage.
That's fine.
I healed again.
Aww.
Your healing was
Sparkly.
Not fast enough.
I'm healing myself.
Oh, this is a housing. This is just housing. This isn't important.
But I want to live
in a house that it costs like, I don't know, three... houses cost a lot of money and you have to be in a clan to do it.
This is stupid. Oh, and do we go over here for the moles? Do you go whacking?
Oh, yeah, over here.
Hey, let's go kill the buzzards.
Honestly, I'm kind of interested in knowing, can you jump over this fence? You can indeed. Alright, let's kill the buzzards.
You kill the buzzard.
I killed a buzzard. Hey, we're level 5.
You have achieved greatness. So I think every guild quest level is every 5 levels. When you get to level 30, you get your job quest. But you have to get to a certain point in the story to do so. Or to partake in it.
Hey. So does my little companion just stay here with me?
Yeah, I think so.
It stays with me.
Stays with me. Just gotta stay by me. Just gotta...
Let's go this way.
Let's go this way. Tend to the
people?
Pumpkin pie.
Oh, wait, I should probably, you know... Well, they haven't said anything yet. However... Peoples and other peoples, we are playing games of people. Interacting, collecting the pumpkin.
Oh, maybe
a
I
hostile.
Should've...
A hostile.
What are we fighting? Oh, it's a... Oh, they're mole. Okay, yeah, they're actually fighting moles.
It's the mole people!
It's a hedge mole. Whatever hedge mole.
I think in Neverwinter, actually, I think you actually have to deal with mole people.
That's cool. I actually never got far in Neverwinter. I like the character I built. I just never got far into
No, I like Neverwinter overall. I like it overall. It's just once you leave. Like, when you go in there for the first day, you spend a lot of time, and then, like, you never go back. I mean, if you don't go back, then... You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Because you've done other things, too. Is it a game that you actually have to play constantly?
It's one of those things you want to have friends go along with you, but you have to have both friends wanting to play at the same time.
Oh, okay. The same deal with, what was that game that we were talking about before this live stream?
Warframe,
yeah.
Well, actually, you could totally play that by yourself. But...
Yeah, it's more fun with friends, though.
So you played it on the PC?
Yep.
Did you do anything on it?
Not much, since I didn't have any friends to play with.
Aww.
Yeah.
Did it run a little choppy?
On Warframe, I don't remember. I don't think so. Loading times took a while. Is it choppy on the PS4?
No, not at all. Graphics are beautiful on PS4.
I have achieved level 4.
Beetlejuice?
Beetlejuice! Let's do it.
Oh.
Sprinkle Alphid Nectar upon... Athlete.
Sweet elf nectar.
Lavender and obtain 3 files of ladybug. This
yum.
Alright. Oh shit,
yum.
There's a gobu. There's a gobu. Careful.
What?
There's a gobu.
Where?
Behind us.
Oh, that thing?
Yeah. Dude, that thing's like a giant. Like, in...
Wait, I have something to talk to over here.
Hey. Oh, same. This is where we're supposed to be.
Sweet little nectar. Actually, I should check out my spells after this.
Oh yeah, did you get another spell? I got another spell at, like, 6.
Yeah.
Here you go. I'm gonna work on healing you.
Oh, hey, do you want to know how to do social emotes?
Like this?
Okay, so you do know how to do social emotes. That's cool. But do you have a dance emote yet? Dance.
Wait, I'm getting it.
That's a weird one. Da 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 da. Thumbs up. Look at that. Just straight up. Yeah. Your character looks so excited. Comfort. Here's a prank.
No, I'm upset. Huh. It's so adorable. Your thumbs up. Aw. Hey.
Cheers. Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Give you a big hug. Alright, alright. There we go. There, I'll take it.
Hug. Hug.
There we go,
I'll
take it. Okay,
pick me up!
Can I pick you up?
You got it, dude!
Can I pick you up? I can laugh.
Dance, dance!
Damn, yeah, okay, I'm dead. Yeah, damn. There we go.
Dance, dance!
Okay, wait, sorry, guys. I have to change it so I can actually see the people's comments again. You shouldn't have changed it in the first place, but you know, I'm good. No, you're not canceling the thing. We're not doing that.
No, I actually don't. Okay. I wonder what my viewers are wants it then.
My boy gaming benefits.
Your boy. Yeah, sorry if it blacked out there for
you're
a second.
You're halfway through the process.
I was looking through
that's
stuff.
The trial.
Oh, cool.
Trial.
All right,
well,
so we did that. Now we gotta return. We must. Oh, look at this. They're vegetable people. We must.
It's okay, Mr. Veggie. Guy.
Veggie. Oh, look at this guy. Dude, I think these guys are the same size as
over
you.
Over here!
Where are you? Drew, check this out. Check these, guys.
Hey, look. Look. Aw. It's a little person like me!
Actually the same size as you.
Yay! Little people are awesome!
Wait, why is she in,
this is actually kind of cute. I'm sorry. Okay, we should actually get back to doing something.
Yeah, something relevant.
Okay, that's a nice break.
I think these monsters are the same size as you. Check these. Or maybe that might be a little bit short. Yeah, you're a little bit taller than them.
It's a Nuzleaf.
Nuzleaf, it's a Nuzleaf. Yeah, pretty much. Let's attack it, why not? Nope, I attacked the wrong one. I attacked the bystander, oh shit. Trailers, they don't seem to be happy with you.
That's cool. Let them not be happy. Let's see if I care.
I wonder what the condition is on our alpha. Okay, cool. So our stuff is still legitimate.
I should actually check and see which things I have. What actions? Interest. I'm gonna get energy drain soon. Cool. Anathro? What's that do? Restores 20% maximum mana points. Do I need that?
Did it say 20% mana points?
20% of your mana points.
I mean, like, it's... I guess at the moment, it's alright. Is it a one... Is it
I don't
one
even know if it's useful right now, though. That's the thing.
It's probably useful in long fights. I'd say it's useful just so, like, you don't run out of mana.
Can't see. Things about being a tiny person in the grass, in the grassland. Okay, we got some stuff completed.
No.
Oh, wow.
I'm just drinking water.
No.
Hey. We turned the nectar in. Now we get options. I'm gonna get the leather band.
Because the last thing I wanted to see was my person almost naked.
That was random.
No, I'm looking at the stuff.
Oh, okay. It's really awkward, like, changing equipment, like, or changing job class, like, in the town. Because there's, like, no... It's, like, because once you like, put on, like, a weapon, then you... If your armor isn't really, like, an all-class thing, then you have to set all your armor up again. Oh, is it? Because I'm not...
Did I actually get rid of my ring?
I can't at the moment. No, I'm fine.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray.
Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. No, hip hip hooray. Keep it for hay.
Yay, stuff. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Where our streams are we at? What? Almost 110?
110?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, so, when do you wanna take a break?
Not sure.
End it.
Oh, but there's a very big monster thing right here.
Okay, this is, that's how we'll end it. We'll fight the big monster.
No. Dude, he's at 17.
He's at 17? Okay, we gotta go. We should find the level 12 monster. Let's go fight him. We have a better
We're
chance.
Not in close way for that.
I'm like level 6. I'm half his level. Maybe I can tank him. Probably not.
Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm on the map. Just go straight down.
Why did you dare walk? How did you? Why would you walk by this thing?
It won't attack me unless I attack it. That's why.
On an adventure! What a wonderful world.
What a wonderful world. Now that's an interesting... That's an interesting windmill. Check that
doesn't
out.
Doesn't look like it should be supported.
Alright. Oh shit, there's more of them. Is this a windmill farm?
Wind sprite. Mushroom. Oh, level 8 mushroom peoples.
Mushroom peoples.
Oh, sorry, turnip. Oh, we're in the level 8 zone. We're only 5.
Yeah, follow me. I think this is the right direction anyway.
Hello, mushroom people. Not mushroom turnip things, or whatever you call them. Onion people.
Onion people. They're basically onion people.
These plants are as big as I am. One of these plants, this field right here, could last me a year. Hell, just give me a pumpkin.
Wow, when you're a really tall character, you don't jump that high.
You're jumping really high, actually, for me.
Or maybe it's high. I don't know. Trying to figure out why I'm walking. Use the run ability. Do you use the sprint ability at all?
Every once in a while, not really too much.
Oh, we gotta fight bats. Ugh. This is not.
Too bad.
Every adventurer must face a bat once in his days.
I was just asked by the guy who was watching my stream what server we were on.
Vault Gilder or something?
I don't remember.
Yeah, I can look it up after.
I think we should end it at 2020.
Yeah, we really should.
Actually, we should try to make these way smaller.
We should. Oh, I don't know. Maybe we should ask the audience how they feel about it. Maybe like a half hour or 45 minutes or something like that.
So wait, what server?
Hey.
Is there a way?
Yeah, there's a way we can check it out. We are in.
I just don't want to mess up how I say it. Like.
Yeah.
The filter, whatever. What was it?
It was under... Oh, I can actually... Yeah, that's probably what happened.
Thank you!
We just hope we are funny.
Thank you!
Yay! Life achievement!
Hey, woo! You know what that means, Trey, you know what that means. That calls for one of these. It calls for a cheer.
Yes! Thank you, thank you very much, thank you.
Oh, you know what, I don't think it
okay, here we do this, I'll wave. Hi! Hi, people watching. Hi, everyone. Yay!
Hello,
okay.
Everyone!
Back to serious stuff. He's just, you know, my little thing I just okay, sorry, my emerald carbuncle. Okay, I'm sorry, that's just ridiculous, carbuncle. Like
emerald.
You said earlier.
Yeah, something's that come out of Steven
emerald
Universe.
Carbuncle. I want to use that as a name. I want to use that as a name and like... in like a playthrough sometime.
Well, it's actually carbuncle itself is actually a summon, like it's a long time Final Fantasy.
Yeah, I know, it's just I like the name. It's an Emerald Carbuncle.
We could actually warp back to town after fighting this bat, and I'll log out and see what the what the town name, what the world name is. So what we want to do...
actually do that.
L, you want to press L2 and X.
L2 and X?
Yep.
Yes, I'll return.
Yes.
Return to the dock.
Let us return to once we shall came. Have we returned? Have we ascended?
I shall return to the lower docks. Actually, we should be thinking about ending this stream for today, unfortunately.
Yeah, we'll end it on that, answering that question. Let's see here, log out.
Yes, we have to answer the server question first. Dude, I am all alone once again.
Yeah, here, I'm taking it. I'm just checking the thingy. Alright, so we are in Brynhildr. We're in the world of Brynhildr. I think it was on the primal data center.
Yeah, it's a prime bail center.
Yeah, so my audio was cut out there. Sorry, guys. I was looking up. The world we're in is Brynhildr. So if you guys play Final Fantasy, go ahead and look us up sometime, or just say hi or something when we're streaming.
Sir.
You can see us wave high or jump up and down or do something.
Literally wave high with the emotes and stuff and the things. See the emotes and the stuff and the things and be like,
"Hey, I know what we can do. We're all right. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. I'll stand behind you, and we can wave. We can wave goodbye to them." I like that. I wish my character could do that. I wish my character.
Sorry,
could do
I'm gonna
that.
Add that real quick. Oh, I'll totally add you. Yeah. Sure.
Wow.
I'll add you to the friends of the requests and the things. Yay! Friends of the requests and the thing. I was going to do a celebratory jump in the water, but you know the game. You know, invisible walls.
Yeah, invisible walls. Like that. Doesn't want us to commit suicide.
That's a sad thing, really.
Hey.
The giant sandstone castle.
The giant sandstone, off into the distance, with the sand.
Oh.
Sand.
Oh.
We have a castle.
Dang, okay, we never get to... Okay, I think we should... I don't know, we could just go directly into another stream. I don't know what's up. I don't know what's going on. Oh.
If you want to. I don't know, we're good. Do you
I
want
know.
To? I do.
Well, there's so much thing
adventure.
To do.
There's
so,
so
many
much
things
so
to
much
do.
They run around in panic. Run around in panic. Okay, there's a panic
and
emo. There's a panic emo.
Here's Emerald over
oh
here.
My
Emerald's
God.
Over here. Yes. Emerald's
oh
over here
God.
Just, you know, chilling.
Panicking.
Okay. You know, he kind of looks like an evolution.
Hey, hey, yeah, there's a panic.
It, it
there's
like
literally a panic emote. Trey, panic with me.
But doesn't it actually look like an evolution? I mean, for the
evolution?
Those
yeah.
who play Pokemon. Looks like an evolution.
Totally. Ah, oh, panic mode. Panic with me. There's no panic.
Where's panic at?
It's under emotes general. It's by Furious. It's
I
under Furious.
It.
All right, panic. Oh, no, what should we do?
Panic.
Panic.
Panic. Panic dance. Panic dance.
Panic
That's
day.
Enough. I think we're annoying people in the chat.
Yeah, we are. All right. So do you want to switch up to another stream? All right.
I don't know. I don't know anymore. We should end it though. We should end
yeah.
this broadcast for now. Thank
yeah,
you for
good.
Coming out.
Thank you very much for stopping by. This has been Dib the Awesome.
Hey, let's step in next to each other here real quick for the closing.
Okay, that's a good idea. Okay. Okay. Good point. Good point. I'll stand behind.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll stand behind you. There we go. There we go.
Yeah, this I was gonna say that wouldn't make no sense.
This has been Dib the Awesome. Dib the Awesome, aka Dibra, with Yertilda, Nerd, aka Yertilda. Okay, there we go. We have to get emote. Emote. We got emote them. Bye. Wave.
Very
bye.
Good.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.
There we go. Continue to wave. Continue to wave. Get you guys.
Everyone, bye.
Oh, okay, you did. Mine's still going. Yeah, there we go. I'm still going. All right. I'll catch you guys later.